What is up, you guys? Y'all already know what time it is, man. It's about that time to kick some ass and take some fucking names, boy. Yo, Chucky87, what's up? Oh, what do we get? Let's go. Dang, man, I got a bunch of new stuff up in here, man. Oh, I got a free ticket for a lucky ball. Oh, got a graffiti. Oh, yo, let's go. Got the green grenade launcher skin. Let's go. Yes. Right off rip, dude, we're looking hot, man. Got the lucky 8 grenade launcher, man. Let's go, dude. That was a clean pull. Bro, I've got so many freaking things to claim. Holy shit. Yes, thank you. Oh, let's go. Got a great gift box. Yeah, that flamethrower guitar was the shit, dude. I'm not gonna lie, man. That's definitely gonna be in my arsenal for sure. Like, that's definitely gonna be part of my loadout from now on, man. Like, straight up. Because that shit is fire. Wait, literally. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah, are we done? Yep, I think we're done. Dang, I'm looking for something to raise this up a little bit because my wrist is like way down here and I need it to be up here. So hold on one sec.
Today is another beautiful day and I too am full of sunshine.
Oh yeah, this will work. Good thing I always keep movie cases on hand. Oh, there we go. Oh, this actually feels good. Yo, this actually feels good like this. It kind of puts the keyboard at an angle, man. This actually feels good. Aw, shit, yo, there's your boy right there. Let's go, son. Yo, boy up on that board with, for the rookie league, man. Let's go. Yo, boy in that number one spot for the rookie leader, boy, son. What's good? We're making our way up, guys. We are doing good, man. There, Kermit the Frog. Bro, is it really winter time in the game, or is this just a snowy map? Yeah, this is a snow map. Yo, what's with the giant cat statue? Yo, that's actually pretty sick. Switching out. Oh, well, whoever steps on it, that's on them. Oh no, Chucky, that's something that I'm not able to figure out how to fix. I tried working on it, but it's hard to figure out. Whoa. Yo, where'd that snowman go? I wanted to hit that snowman. Where'd he go? Oh! Here, get headshot, bitch. I don't do panels much anymore, dude. And the reason I don't do panels much anymore, dude, isn't because I don't enjoy it. But it's because I've had a lot of bad experiences with, you know, doing panels and people getting in and doing dumb stuff. So, yeah, I kind of had to forcibly cut doing panels entirely because that was one of the ways the trolls would, you know, that's how they would screw with me. So I kind of had to cut panels out. Dude, Hazzy was a freaking troll, dude. I looked into her and she likes to use people for views, man. She's an attention grabber. She uses people for fucking views, man. She did it to me, she did it to Tony, she did it to all kinds of people, man. Not just me, but several other people. Yo, what is it? Pretty much, yeah. I guess you, yeah, in a sense, I guess you could say she was definitely a gold digger for sure. Oh, we going for the new guy. Yo, why does he look like fucking Bumblebee? This dude legit looks like fucking Bumblebee, bro. Huh? I see you, asshole. There, now you did. Oh, that's dope, dude. He's a legit fucking transformer, dude. That is sick. He looks like the fucking Batmobile, but like 10 times cooler. Oh my god, this is sick. Dude, he's legitimately a transformer. And I know what, dude, but like I said, man, I gotta be mindful of myself, man. I gotta protect myself, you know what I'm saying? Dude, this is legit the dopest mech I think I've ever piloted. Bro, the fact that I can, dude, this is like legit and sick, dude. Like, oh, I need to get moving. Oh, no, no, I'm already inside the circle. We're good. It shows there's danger, but I don't see any. Oh, you know we gotta do it. The boy out here fucking sliding around on ice like a beast, man. What's good? Hey, you know I gotta do a little bit of drifting on the ice. Corner real quick, because I do need to trying to figure something out. Yo, Skellyard, what up? Oh shit, it goes in alphabetical order, okay. Yo, Forest Dweller, what up? Oh, hello. I guess we're not paying attention. If I die, this one's on me. Yes, my dumbass. Yep, I'm fucked. I wasn't making it out of that. That was my dumb fault for not paying attention. Dust the race, yeah. That one was my fault, dude. I should have been paying more attention. And have I considered joining an IRL game, Club Anarchist? Not really. Because clubs like that aren't really my thing, you know? I know it sounds kind of dumb because I'm a gamer, but, you know. It is what it is. Daily training to get early cherry skin for free. Okay. Bro, I'll definitely go for that skin. But yeah, to swimming, yeah, I do still race, man. I actually have been getting back into a couple of PC-based racing games, actually. But let me know in the comments if you guys like this one, like this setup, way better than my other. another one of my favorite spots. Oh, what did I just pick up? Oh. Grenade launcher. Okay. Yo, there it is. Oh, shit. Yo, how the hell? Oh, that's some bullshit, bro. Man, tonight is just not my night, is it? God damn. Oh, and to the two YouTubers, Leslie and Crystal Man, I hope you guys know that I blocked you guys for a reason. I took a look at how you guys were acting. I can tell you guys right now, you guys are just attention grabbers. You're doing YouTube for the wrong reasons. You don't want to create content. You want people to give you money. You basically want to get paid without doing any of the work. And I'm sorry, but that's not how YouTube content creating works. You have to create the content and be passionate about what you do and then worry about getting paid later on. Do it as a hobby. Do it as something that you enjoy at first. And then when you start getting out there, then get paid. Why do you think every channel I make hits 1,000 subscribers within easily a month or less? Because for me, it's not about making money. It's about the content. It's about having fun. And people actually genuinely enjoy what I fucking do. Just like on here, dude, I'm building a really good fan base on here, on Kick, of people that genuinely enjoy my content. And yeah, sure, I got a few people that might be trolls that watch that don't comment and stuff like that, and that's fine. But dude, I do this shit because it's what I enjoy, man. I'm a gamer at heart, dude. I'm an artist and a gamer, dude. It's what I do. And don't get me wrong, I don't mind being famous for the content I create. I don't mind it at all. Oh, hello, motherfucker. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Yeah, go ahead, turn around like an idiot. Way to go, dumbass. Yo, dude, if you want to do content creating around that shit, man, do it. Because, dude, COD Mobile is actually pretty good. I've actually played COD Mobile, dude. It's actually pretty dope. It's not as good as the console version, but it's still pretty good. They are hiding around here somewhere. Where are they at? Where are they at? Yo, classic Doom's the shit. And bro, Resident Evil is my shit, dude. I have played every single Resident Evil except the new one. I did play the demo for it, though. I did play the demo for the new Res 6, and dude, it is sick. Or the new Res 4, the remake. Bro, fucking insane, dude. And I own Resident Evil 4 for GameCube, so I have the original. And dude, it is fucking... They did really good on the overhaul. And somewhere I actually have the entire book series. And for those of y'all wondering, yes, I do read. My favorite book series is a toss-up between the classic Harry Potter series and the House of Night series. And the Daughters of the Moon series, bro. The Daughters of the Moon series is fucking good. If you guys have not read the Daughters of the Moon series, bro, do it. I can promise you guys, you will actually like it. At first, I didn't think I was going to like it, and then it turned out I actually fucking love it. I don't own any of the books, but I have read them all, and dude, they are so freaking good. Ooh. Not gonna lie, that was a savage murder. Whoa. Yo, this dude legit used the fucking zipline. Okay, that's just cool. That is actually pretty sick. He's out. Dude, that's actually a good one. I have read that, dude. It's actually good. Another series that's actually really good is, the Maximum Ride series, dude. I can genuinely say that I've read both the regular Max Ride series, and I've also read the manga, and actually seen the animated series, and the movie that they did with it. And, dude, it's fucking good. Like, I was actually impressed with how well they did the anime adaptation and the live action movie adaptation, dude. It was actually really well done. At least in my opinion, anyway. Yo, is that, bro, that's a freaking blood moon. What the fuck? That's actually dope. That is a literal blood moon, man. That is sick. Okay, so there's something in this area, apparently. Weird. That was cool, but what the fuck? Dude, I've actually read that as well, dude. Violent J's book behind the face paint. Dude, that's actually a good one. I actually forgot about that till you actually mentioned it, dude. That's actually another good one. Yo, I can. Yeah, well, guess what? Even if there is a danger alert, they're not gonna give me because I'm way the fuck up here on the roof. What are they gonna do? They can do much because I'm way the fuck up here. And unless you got a sniper rifle, you ain't got much of a shot at hitting me. Just saying, man, being way the fuck up there, you don't stand much of a chance of hitting somebody. From down here, that is. Yo, what up, man? Welcome to the stream, dude. How you doing? Yeah, tonight is definitely not my night. But we will walk away with a victory, somehow. Oh, I know they will, and that's what's sad, dude, is a lot of juggalos actually got put on that list, even though they're not bad people. I know a lot of juggalos that are actually really good people, and they ended up going to jail, and now they're on a freaking gang affiliation list, which I think is fucking bullshit. Because all the lows and lets that I know, they actually are hardworking people and have families. Like, they're hardworking, they have families, and they don't do any fucked up shit. Like, do you know how many friends that I have that are in that life? Like, I cannot say that I used to be part of it, like, hardcore part of it. But ever since, you know, these new school people came in and started making it something that it's not, that's when I kind of was like, fuck this. I do have my own merch, but I have to do it another way because trolls keep on mass reporting my stuff. Like, they keep mass reporting my merchandise shops to where I have to make a whole new shop now. But once I do get my shop up and running, I'll definitely let you know, and I will definitely do a custom order for you, man. I have no problem doing a custom order for you, dude. Because believe it or not, before I blew up, man, I used to run my own clothing shop online. And I actually did fairly well, dude. I had a bunch of custom stuff that I did for some friends. I had, obviously, the main line of merch, which was my own stuff, where I would take a lot of my artwork and turn it into merchandise and stuff like that. And it sold pretty well. Like, I have people from here in the U.S., people over in the U.K. I had a couple of buddies in the U.K. that spread word around over there. So it didn't do too bad. But then once all this shit started happening, I kind of put everything on hold. And now, unfortunately, oh, we got a company somewhere around here, and I fucking hear it. Yo, can I snag this? Tell me I can. Really, motherfucker? You really gonna go up against somebody like me? Oh. Bet you won't do that again, will you? Now we're getting in the groove of things, man. Now we're hitting it. Oh, hell no. You really want to go there. Really? You wanna fuck with a dude that's driving a fucking hover bike with a goddamn 50 cal machine gun on it? I don't think so, buddy. I'd think twice about that shit. Bro, this car is, I'm not gonna lie, bro, this car is actually pretty freaking dope. Oh, whoa, it's quick as hell, too, man, damn. We're going with our boy right here. Going with my boy Skylark. I honestly don't know how to do it, man. I've been looking into it and it's hard to do. But like I said, as soon as I get the chance to figure it out, I definitely will. Like I said, I don't know what's going on with Kick. I don't know why they're doing that. But I can tell you guys right now, as soon as I figure it out, I'm cutting that shit off. Because even I'm annoyed by it. Yeah, you didn't think I saw you sitting there, did you, motherfucker? Now we're getting back into the groove, boys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Not gonna need the gun shield. No, it's a certain setting inside the settings that I have to change. I just gotta figure out how to do it. Bro, I was behind that building and I'm barely able to see him and I still got him. That actually was clean, I'm not gonna lie. What's with the Hogwarts Express over here, man? Hey look, y'all found the Hogwarts Express. and then be climbing that hill. Yeah, let me find a good place to park this thing and then I'll see what I can do. I need to make sure I don't get smacked up while I'm changing the settings. Bro, you're almost dead. You ain't gonna survive. Like I said, you ain't gonna survive. You know that's done well. That is a person. Yeah, what now, bitch? Ooh, that was close. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, that was actually, I did not know if I was gonna make that or not. There's definitely somebody in the air. Oh. I see you, motherfucker. Where are you going? Now we're getting in the groove of things, man. Nice of him. Thank you. Actually, it's they're not, dude. These are actually good ass players. Because he's gonna be dead anyway. We're good. Now you gotta keep an eye out for the idiots around here. They're definitely in this building somewhere. So yes, thank you. Hey, and we won. Let's go. Dude, 10 times, man. That's crazy. All right, now let me scroll up and check this link out right quick. All right, he said it was in settings. So let me go to settings, security, community emotes, badges. Oh yeah, where'd you say what? Yeah, see, it's not giving me the option to turn it off. Like, I'm looking and it's literally not giving me the option to turn it off. Dashboard stream. Oh, there we go. I just had to extend it. There we go. I gotta figure it out. Yo, dude, do you have an email where I can catch that, or do you have, like, a way that I can reach out to you, like, Facebook, Instagram, any of that stuff? Like, do you have a way that I can reach out? Yo, for sure. Yo, dude, here's my email. Here's where you can hit me up. Yo, let's go. Thank you. Bro, that gun skin looks fire. I'm not gonna lie. It's .com without the E. I actually don't have WhatsApp. But I do have another encrypted email that you can send it to, which I will post here in just a sec. There you go, man. The proton.me, dude. Proton.me is actually very, very good. I use it all the time. And it is encrypted. I've checked. It is very well encrypted and protected. So you can send an email over there and I'll definitely check it out. Yes, I do, actually. Let me let my phone finish charging. Because I got to charge it, because my dumb ass let it fucking... yeah, send it over to the proton.me email. Send it to urbandead@proton.me. Oh, you're good, man. No worries. Trust me, dude. I get worried about that shit too, man. Not just you, man. I worry about that shit too. Hell, I worry about anybody hacking my shit, dude. Whether it's them, whether it's some rando person, you know, whether it's a random person or, you know, a troll. I always worry about that shit. Oh, and speaking of which, I am going to be editing the stream title real quick because I got something for you guys here. Something that y'all wanted me to get into that somebody brought up. Asking if I do racing streams. And yes, I do. Give me just 1 minute here. Let me X out of this shit. And yes, your boy be rocking that Code Lyoko wallpaper, man. Because yes, I grew up on Code Lyoko, man. That's my shit. Drag her over here. And let's do this.
bit.
Alright, let's go into online. Now, who do y'all think is gonna win, man? Me or the other guy? Cause I'm this dude. Topping out too. You know what? I got a card that'll remedy that. And this is the card you guys ain't expecting. I can promise you that. Which is this bad little beast right here, man. My motherfucking RX-8 type S, bro. This thing ain't no joke, man. This thing is mad. I told you my RX-8's a fast little son of a bitch. Okay, that 350Z might give me a good run. That 350 may give me a good run. Just by a bumper, dude. Oh, and got weight reduction. Damn. 0.3 of a second, dude. That is... Whew. I ain't got enough of that. Dude, I'm not gonna lie, man. That raise was... that was a fingernail biter. That was a straight nail biter, bro. He got us that round. Oh shit, the Acura NSX. Oh, this is gonna be a tough race. To home. Let me see what I can do about some of these car series. Like this. Eh, some of them are mobile looking, but hey, what's up? Oh, you're good, man. No worries, no worries, man. You ain't gotta worry about nothing, dog. I got you. Audi's fucking quick, dude. I'm not gonna lie. That's why Audi's a quick little mofo. Matter of fact, let me see what I can do about career mode here, because I do need to finish this bit in my career. And I wish there was, dude, but there's no way to lower it without going into OBS. How does he pull on the last second every damn time? Every damn time that dude pulls on me, last freaking minute here. Hold on. All right, how's this? Is that a little bit better? Yeah. Thank you. I will take Tatooine. Bro, we're just fucking killing it with these wins, dude. Another 200 in the bank, boy. Bro, this is all too easy, man. I'm literally just sitting here blowing doors off of people, man. Too easy. Come on, give me somebody that actually puts up a fight, dude. Those are the kinds of races that I like, man. The ones that are hard, that give you a fight. Unfortunately, dude, I'm not able to get CS2 on here. I would love to get CS2 on here, but unfortunately, they don't offer it for Windows. And if they do offer it, man, shit, let me know how to get it, dude, because I would definitely grab that shit. Because I fuck with CS2, man. I've played that shit a crap ton. Oh, not gonna lie, that Audi they just showed was sick. Go, 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 go. Pass him up, pass him up, pass him up, pass him up. Yes. No, I don't have CS2 on here, dude. And I never played it on here, man. And that right there, downwinders, is how I can tell that you're a troll, because you're sitting there lying through your teeth. Peace. Check that out. Ah, damn, that dude's getting me. Yo, so I'll have to check that out, man. Because, bro, if it's available on Steam for free, bro, I'm all about it, man. Because I love CS2, man. CS2 is my shit. Like, out of all the drag racing games I've played, dude, CS2 is one of my top favorites. Damn! Are you sure we're talking about the same CS2? Because the CS2 that I know is a drag racing game. Alright, unless you're talking about CSGO. Oh, CSGO team, yeah. I play CSGO. You're literally talking about the newest update for CSGO. You're talking about CSGO too, yeah. I do play that. But there is actually a racing game called CS2. Like, you can actually Google it, and you can see that there's actually a game called CS2. CSR2, my bad. Bro, I'm just smoking these dudes right now. Man, I hope this guy gives me a challenge, dude. I do. I hope this guy gives me a fucking hell of a challenge. Really, dude, quarter mile and I'm fucking destroying these guys. I already got 21 grand. Like, come on, dude. Ooh, yo, let's go. Fuck Planet Play. Yo, I actually get to do a car here, so let's go. New car. Head over to the car dealer, and because I get to get one free car, man, we about to pick something really good here. Nah. Enable car filters. Whoa, yo. Dude, you know we gotta get the Porsche. Dude, that thing looks fucking mean, bro. Can I fucking buy it? How do I buy this thing? Dude, it said I had a car ticket. Yo, that Porsche looking clean though. That Porsche is definitely looking clean though, not gonna lie. Alright, now let's put in that upgrade, see if we can do it for free. Oh shit. Okay. Now, so that's career mode, see if that made any difference. Because I do want to get through and face this motherfucker right here, because I do want that Dodge Charger, man. That RT is looking clean as fuck. Oh, yeah, it made a difference. Holy shit, that made a difference. Put hella power behind that thing, goddamn. So what am I sitting at? Oh shit. Let's see if I can hit all for the revs. Dude, I'm like 1 second off from this, dude. Man, y'all, that will do it for now. I do need to check my email and get some stuff going. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, be sure to smack that like button and everything else. And, yeah, with that being said, I will see you guys later on. I fucking love you guys. I will catch you guys in the morning. And yo, Downwinders, I am going to unban you because I do apologize for that. I thought you were talking about CSR2. So my apologies to you, man. I do apologize for that, bro. But yeah. I'll see you guys in the morning. It's time for me to get paid. Get some music going. Start getting paid. Also, for anybody out there that is a producer, I will be working on a beat shop where you guys can pick up packs of 10 beats for 10 bucks, and they are going to be for you to use however you see fit. So, like, once you buy the beats, they are yours to keep. You can do whatever the fuck you want with them. Like, if you want to use them for a song, go for it. All I ask is that when you guys buy the packs or you buy the beats, just let me know and whatnot. You know, just credit me in them, and that's all I ask, man. Just credit me in the beats whenever you guys use them. I don't know when the beat shop's going to be up, but I am going to start working on that this weekend. Because I got a crap ton of beats that are just literally sitting there, not doing anything. So, yeah. But, fucking love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the morning, man. Peace.